dominating performance so far of ito pong si Donnie Nietes. Who incidentally, ano talagang napakaganda ng journey. Imagine mo magsimula ka bilang isang utility man doon sa ALA Boxing Stable to become the first world champion ng ating pong kaibigang si, Manong Binoy, si Antonio Aldeguer mismo. Yan ang una nakapagbigay ng kampiyonato dyan sa proud ALA Boxing Stable. Mayong buntag o mayong hapon sa kanila pag napanood po nila ito sa GMA, of course, being shown all over the country. Ito po ang halapan na ito, ang depensa ng ating si Donnie Nietes of Murcia.
Also want to be able to say good afternoon to the large Cebu following of Donnie Nietes, Tony Aldeguer, his son Michael Aldeguer, both of them the stalwarts of the ALA Boxing Gym. Now for Rodriguez, Chino, sa tingin ko, no, he's got to step in. Step inside that zone para makatapon siya ng suntok because he's fighting Donnie too far. He just doesn't have the distance to be able to throw any punches. Right now, it's almost like a one-sided fight. Donnie Nietes is throwing everything he's got. And Nietes actually is taking a gamble because instead of Rodriguez stepping in, siya ang pumapasok dito. He's finding himself within the punching range of Rodriguez. Ang problema, hindi sumusuntok si Rodriguez.
Masyado yata takot ito si Rodriguez na bumato kontra kay Donnie Nietes. And Donnie Nietes just too confident na tumayo dun sa harapan niya. Sinasabi ni Kinito na walang tatakot-takot si Donnie Nietes na tumapat o tumayo sa harapan. At kahit na pumasok, ayun, pumasok yung kanan na upper na yon ni Donnie Nietes. Ang depensa ni dito si Rodriguez, questionable din eh, dahil napipenetrate kahit nakaangat. Ayan, no? Napapound siya ng kanan itong si Donnie Nietes.
Right hand of Donnie Nietes finding the mark, rocking Rodriguez.
But a bit wild with that left swing, ito pong si Donnie Nietes. Maikli sa tentative pinito eh, yung mga suntok nitong si Dragoncito.
Tama, he's throwing some short chopping punches. And that's because Nietes is obliging because he's moving in. But Nietes wants to engage, eh? I think he feels the kaya yung power ni Rodriguez and he wants to be able to take this guy out. A little bit of activity now coming from Rodriguez because nasa harap niya si Nietes eh.
An opportunity for him to punch, yeah, actually.
That's the only way that he can throw punches if Nietes is close by and Nietes is obliging.
Ayan, nilapit na ni Nietes yung distansya. Dinidikit niya na halos yung kanyang balikat sa mukha dito pong si Dragoncito. Parang sort of challenging Dragoncito to mix it up. Baka yung opportunity inihintay ni Donnie para bumukas ng konti itong si Dragoncito. End of the round. Depensa ni Donnie Nietes dito po sa GMA, isa sa special offering ng atin pong Knockout Sundays dito sa Sunday afternoon na ito.
Well, starting this round with a couple of left jabs coming from Mario Dragoncito Rodriguez. Huwag lang magpabaya ito si Donnie Nietes. He's got to make sure that he is on top of the situation from start to finish because remember, he's fighting in the hometown of Rodriguez. There is a Mexican judge, si Alejandro Lopez Cid, and the two other judges are Americans of Mexican descent, si Levi Martinez of New Mexico, although the other one is Tomas Nardone, and we don't know what descent he's from. Maybe Italian, but he is from Florida.
Si Donnie is, of course, too familiar with yun opportunity to fight in front of a hostile crowd sa Mexico pa mismo. He has done that a couple of times. Actually, dalawa ito ang kanyang pangatlong depensa. Pero tama si Kinito, no? You don't leave anything to chance sa ganito klase mga opportunity. And now, si Rodriguez nakikipagpitpita na dito kay Donnie Nietes. Might be an opportunity Donnie Nietes is waiting for all fight long. This is the fourth round of about scheduled for 12.
By the way, I see Chino, no? Rodriguez is very confident of his power. He scored 7 knockouts in 10 wins. And 5 of those 7 knockouts came inside 2 rounds. So he's got raw power. And I think that's what he's relying on to be able to shorten the distance between siya at si Nietes para makapag-unload siya. No? He feels he can hurt Nietes.
Nietes using that jab as his main weapon dito po sa laban na to. Round number 4. Donnie Nietes has won at least in our unofficial scorecards the first 3 rounds. Pero itong round na to, kinito, mas magandang activity ni Rodriguez, and I see him now starting slowly to connect against Donnie Nietes.
Well, I think he's certainly more aggressive in this round because siya na pumapasok dito, and unlike in the previous rounds, parang he was standing still. Now you see that he's stepping in. He's stepping into the zone and trying to land that left hook.
At least he has got itong si Donnie Nietes on the defensive.
But I'm surprised Rodriguez is not targeting the body of Nietes. He's a shorter fighter. That's an easier target para sa kanya, no? But mahirap din tamahan yung katawan ni Nietes kasi magandang depensa eh. Nakasiksik yung dalawang elbows niya, no, to protect the midsection.
A better round for Rodriguez, and I think he just won. Yung nirelax, sinabi niya, pag mag-relax ka, gawas ka, ibig sabihin, pag mag-relax ka, lumabas ka ng konti, huwag kang tumayo doon sa harap yung punching distance. Ito pong si Dragoncito.
Well, tama yung basa ng mga Villamor brothers, no? Because Dragoncito, that's how he wants to fight this fight, no? Close range. And we also noticed that he did throw some body punches in the previous round, Chino, no? Nakita natin sa instant replay natin in the sequences in between rounds. We mentioned that kulang na kulang sa body punching, but Rodriguez has that in mind.
Saka si Rodriguez, nakuha yung atensyon itong si Donnie Nietes. Siguro dahil nga doon sa pagkakamali ni Donnie na nag-relax siya in that previous round. Now at least he's trying to press on at pinababayaan niyang umatras naman ito si Donnie Nietes. Nietes trying to hook using the left. Ayun eh, pumapasok. Kung nakita niyo yung left eye almost at will, it is scoring from Donnie Nietes.
Ako, feeling ko dito, Chino, Nietes wants to take this guy out with one punch. He's not throwing combinations any longer, no? He's, Nietes is looking for a big punch.
Iniintay niya, oh, isang pompa kanan o kaliwa, ayan, no?
Baka ang feeling niya, kayang-kaya niya ito si Mario Rodriguez. So that's the reason why he's abandoning a little bit his left jab, which was working so well for him in the previous rounds. Ngayon, hindi na masyado nag-jab. Ito, uppercut. Power shots, eh.
Ang kita mo, magkasunod na upper, no?
He's throwing power shots. Parang ulo. Nietes, make no mistake about it. He wants to take this guy out. Kanya siya nakikipagsabayan, eh. It's the only way that he feels he can throw a knockout shot.
Saka plantado ang paa ni Donnie Nietes, hindi mo nagpapatalbog-talbog. Trying to get a leverage for a big shot that he wants to land against Dragoncito. Round number 5 of a bout scheduled for 12. This is for Donnie Nietes' WBO minimum weight crown.
Now he goes back to the left jab. He didn't see too many opportunities fighting close range. I don't think he should stray from that strategy, Chino. No? Dapat na gamitin niya ang kanyang left jab. That's gonna soften up his opponent. Ito yung body shot na sinasabi natin. Rodriguez going to the body. Actually, maganda rin ang depensa ni Rodriguez. He's got those gloves raised up high to protect his face.
Tinitignan ko kinito si Donnie Nietes. I don't know kung talagang steal niya ito, but he is now starting to breathe from the mouth. Round number 5 po ito. Nakabukas ng konti yung bibig.